Hey, what's up guys? It's Yurinen here for another episode of my Dark Souls 3 walkthrough series. And sorry, I haven't been posting these in a while. Well, actually, this is quite a bit away from... whatever, I don't want to get into all that stuff. But as you can see, I changed up my build again. I try to do this every single video so it doesn't... So, you kind of see different things about the game. And this time... that was a really bad voice crack. This time, I am using the washing pole. The washing pole is a pretty long katana, and it's sort of a fan favorite, but the Uchi katana I think is a little bit better for fan service 3, I don't know. But last time we left off, I Homer boned out of this little section of the map. Oh my god, I'm really bad with the parries. Why? There we go. Oh, hello. Come on, I hate you and your shield bash. There you go. Alright, so what we're gonna do is, as you can see, I have a lot of souls. But, okay. Some of you are gonna be like, okay, summon a guy for this boss fight. Because I know there's gonna be a boss fight. But you know what? I'm not gonna do that. I'm not gonna summon any more summons. Because that's not the goal of the game. I want us to experience this by myself. So, let's get right into it. Alright. Huh. So far, nothing. Place the basin at the statue of the beheading, the beheaded knight. Okay. Okay. Uh-oh. That does not look good. Oh. Oh, it's this boss. Oh no. It's the Dancer of the Frigid Valley. Oh god. Yeah, this is the one boss I found when people were doing playtests of the gameplay. And yeah, he looks... She, I'm guessing. Maybe, I don't know. He or she looks pretty amazing. Dancer of the Boreal Valley. Okay, never mind. Change the name a little bit. Oh. Ah. Oh, that's a grab attack. That looks awesome. Oh. Come on. You're better than this. Oh, that's a... Okay, come on, come on, come on. Come on, boy. Come on, boy. Wah! Uh-oh. Ooh! Uh-oh. She has her swords now. Oh, no. Look at that attack! Oh, my God! Oh! Jeez. Alright. This is actually just got a little more intense. I thought she was gonna do that. Oh! Ah! What the f- Alright. Alright, now I get out of here. Come on, let's go. Gosh, this is actually really intense. Oh no, she's doing that attack again. Ow. Ooh. That's a little nice attack. Ooh. the little jab she did was... Ow! Finisher, yes! Oh, first try. Yeah, that's a lot better without summons. Whew.
My heart is pounding. My heart is pounding.
Whew. Dancer of Boreal Valley. Whew. That was a nice little fight. Alright, before I do anything, resting at the bonfire. Alright, are you gonna do anything? Police basin. That was a nice little fight. Oh. Wait, is that the Elva helm too? Well, this is awkward. Taking my... okay. Oh. Ooh. Ooh. Black ooze. Sort of like Bloodborne is. And that's interesting. Is there a door gonna go under it? Maybe? Or. Like. Oh. Wait. Oh, it's a ladder. Oh, yeah, it's a ladder. Duh. It's not like a secret door is gonna come out of nowhere. Huh. Okay. I guess. I'll take a ladder. Alright. Anything else? No. Alright, let's go up. Ooh, this place looks cool. Oh! We're at Lothric. Alright, there's three ways. Let's not go forward just yet. Let's go to the left. Alright. Open this. Of course it doesn't open from this side, because when does doors ever open from the proper side? Soul of a wary warrior. Alright. Oh, it's one of these knights again. Ow. This guy's actually hurt. Oh, the shield bash. Come on, buff your weapon or something. I hate fighting... dudes and closed. Ah, ow. There we go. Sit down and charge up that attack. And sit down. Okay. Large Titanite Shard. Yay. Oh, and I got some Estus. Nice. Alright, before I go down here, anything else I can grab? No. Alright. Typical. Alright. Going down this elevator. Look at my cape. It's just like... Wah, wah, wah. Yeah, that's a very nice description. Gosh. Alright, well, water. That's great. Oh. Oh wait, this is toxic! Ah! Alright, screw you. I'm out. I don't want to deal with you right now. Oh. Ah! Run! Okay, okay. Okay, okay. Oh no! Run! Ah! More knights? Alright. Uh-oh. Alright, let's just run past all these guys. Oh, this guy has a big sword. Oh! Ah! Run! Oh, of course there would be a boss! Oh, no. Okay. I can already hear it singing. What is... Oh, no, not another cutscene.
taken notice, have you? Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons.
You're a dragon?
Well, I will not give him up.
I didn't mean to do that. Uh-oh. I didn't mean to skip the cutscene. I meant... Alright, putting on a Arena Sacrifice real quick, because I don't want to die with these souls! Osios, or Osiros? I don't know. Ow! Ah! Ah! Is he blind? It's like Seath. Born. What? I'm not a little ocelot. Ow! Actually. No. Oh no, he's transforming. Ah! No, he's not, he just got way more aggressive! Oh! Oh! What the heck? He just got way more aggressive! Oh! What the? Oh! Ah! Drink! All right, come on, boy, charge me. Oh, this is a Bloodborne-esque. Oh, ow, what the? There's like no time to attack him properly. Do you bleed? I'm like Batman from that trailer.
Tell me, do you bleed?
Oh no! Come on. Come on. Challenge me! Okay, come on. Come on. This guy's really... Why is there a baby crying in the background? Oh, no. Ah. Sucker. Die! Yeah! This was amazing. Like it. Alright. Oh, you guys aren't hard at all. Okay. Is that a mimic? And no, that's not a mimic. But just to make sure. Just to make sure. Titanite scale. Path of the Dragon. Huh. This is gonna be a name. Oh, it's not. Huh. What is it? Another Titanite scale. Ooh. This guy was holding out some goodies. Any more scales? I'll take them all. Nah, he wouldn't drop any. Alright, let's head back to Firelink Shrine, because I think we're at a dead end. A dead end. Oh, wait. I'm actually interested. So I've heard this theory before about the Path of the Dragon emote. And you know what? I'm gonna do it. But first, let's go to Firelink Shrine real quick, and let's buy some stuff because I don't want to really level up because I heard the soul, like, soul thing right now. Soul's meta, like what level you need to be to get some good PvP. And I heard it's 120. I'm at 106 because I've been leveling up quite a bit since you guys left because I found the Dark Moon Blade Covenant while I was just searching around Inner Londo, and yeah. I've been farming those knights for about a couple hours now, and I've gotten maybe 10 conquered, whatever they are. Or actually, I don't want to deal with you just yet.
Oh, how may I?
You know what I need to buy? I could buy Twinkling Titan Knight. How much would that drop me down? That'll drop me down to... Okay. I'll do that just because I need some Titan or Twinkling Titanite. Anything else I can buy? Can I reinforce my weapon? No, I can't. And as you can see, I did increase it to put, like, I did it heavy washing pull because I don't have good dex on this character, even though I do have 24, but that's only with the ring. Despite without the ring, it's 21. So I just wanted this to make it a strength katana. I know it's not like the best idea, but it worked out. It worked out. Let's just say that. Alright. There's really nothing I can do. So let's level up. And let's check out what boss weapon I can get from that guy. Hopefully, I don't know. He might contain sorceries like the White Dragon's Breath or whatever it was in Dark Souls 1. Crystal's Dragon Breath. That would be actually a pretty nice thing. Alright, let's get some health in here. Need some health. Yeah, that's a good amount of health. Alright. So what level am I at? I'm at 107, so 13 more levels and then I hit my max and then I don't know what else I'm gonna do. Probably just buy a lot of things. Alright, so what can I buy? They brought it back! They brought it back! Moonlight Greatsword! Oh my god, they did it. Alright, you know I'm gonna have to buy that. Gosh, who wouldn't? Alright, and then Dancer's Enchanted Swords. I actually have the required amount. They're definitely a dexterity build weapon, but you know what? I'll buy it anyway. Just to have some fun with that. And I was right, White Dragon's Breath. I knew that was gonna happen. And make Crystal Breath from Seath the Scaleless. Wait, what's the thing? Legendary dragon weapon associated with Seath the Pale Drake. Yep. Wow. It's amazing. I know, this game has a lot of fan service, and I would say a little too much fan service, but you know what? I don't care. Because that's good. That's good. Alright. So, what I said was, I thought... So, which one was it? It was the dungeon. And I think Path of the Dragon was... Because I've heard these theories before, and I know this isn't really blind much anymore. Like, this is actually getting to, like, conspiracy theory here. And what they said is that if you have the Path of the Dragon emote, and you sit, like, next to this dragon-looking guy, you'll get summoned into a different area. And I just want to see if that's right, because I've heard it spreaded around or the internet. Because you really can't escape the Dark Souls spoilers unless you finally defeat it. And I use YouTube a lot, so I really can't see, or I can't escape it too much. So instead of the toast, Path of the Dragon. So what's the... Oh, I also got this emote. Oh, what the heck? Sorry. You know what? I'm gonna get a pillow because I'm sitting on this hard floor. And it's kind of hurting my feet. Ooh, I almost turned off the X-Bone. Alright. Are you kidding me? How do I get it back up? Oh, okay. There's just a green light right next to it. Sometimes I'm like super smart. I know. I'm really smart sometimes. And apparently, this place that I'm going to go to is a pretty cool looking area. And apparently, since there's Path of the Dragon involved, I'm expecting a couple dragons for me to stumble upon. Alright. Screw these guys. I don't like rats, especially, or I don't like any, like, rodent or animal in any of the Souls games, because I don't like them. Alright, so what I'm going to have to do is I need to find this dragon first, which kind of might be annoying. Alright, tell me it's up here. It is up here! Yay! Hello, Mr. Dragon! So this is where I got the Dragon Torso Stone. So I guess I sit next to him? Let's see. Oh, that guy's doing it too, so I'm wondering. Alright. Any moment now. Oh! I guess so! Is the Drake gonna come out of nowhere and take me? Zooming up on that place. Wait, now what? Did I just die? I just died. Oh. Okay, something took me. So they knocked me unconscious and then they just took me. Glad I could trust a dragon sometimes, man. Galvanized. Temporarily boost stamina recovery and by sheer force of will. Huh. That's actually a really nice thing for the pickaxe, because the pickaxe in every Dark Souls game has been pretty terrible. They haven't had a good reputation, especially in Dark Souls 2. That thing was trash, even though it was like one of the most weirdest ways to get a weapon in that game. Okay, we're actually in a place. Wait. That's actually pretty cool. Alright, destroy all the rocks. Get out of my way. Alright. Hey, there's something. Give me a good weapon. Oh, alright. Souls. I guess I always take souls. Alright. There's a lot of rocks. Oh, hello. Arc Dragon Peak. Die. 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 My mic is screwing up. Okay, anything up here? Probably some souls again? I'm assuming. Lightning Gem. Now I can infuse my weapon with lightning. Anything right here? Two homeward bones? Why? Why? No! Oh, I suck. Oh, through sacrifice, no souls were lost. Oh. Okay. Well, that's interesting. But first, let me ember up. Ember up. There we are. Okay, well, definitely not gonna do that again. That was unexpected, as I guess I could say. Luckily I have no poise, so I'm just gonna ow. Gosh, why? That's interesting. I'm fighting the same guys that were in the place we were just at. Contraption doesn't move, of course. Alright, so what am I gonna do? These guys breathe fire. They're spitting their mixtapes. Ah! Oh! Oh! Calm down! Let me just kill your buddy right here real quick. Oh, you're fast. Whoa! What the? Oh my god. Their mixtapes are too strong. Get out of here. These guys are actually quite terrifying. There's multiple. Okay. Chill out with your mixtapes. Alright, how am I gonna deal this? Alright. Did I get his attention? Yes, I did. Ow, why did the bell just ring? It's a bell of awakening. Alright. So that one's dead. Alright. his mixtape. Get knocked off a cliff. How are you not? Okay. Titanite chunk. Whoa. Now I can upgrade this thing. Bonfire. Yes. Titanite chunk again. Another ember. Well, I guess it kind of... Anything up here? Or is it just going to say, gorgeous view ahead. Try death. Nah, man. I don't really want to die right now. Alright. So let's head up here. Anything right here? More Titanite chunks? Nameless soldier? Titanite chunk over here, maybe? Because that would be pretty nice. Titanite chunk! Yeah! Can I go upgrade my weapon very soon? Alright. Anything up here? Oh, what is this dude? Get out of here. Get out of here. Alright. This guy looks pretty intimidating, so... Oof! No! No, 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 no. Oh, you have poise. You have poise. Oh, his mixtapes are way better. What's that different sound? It doesn't sound like a normal... Ow! Get out of here, 420. Alright. Oh, he dropped something. Large Titanite shard. Okay, I guess I'll take that. Whee! Titanite chunk. Yay! More Titanite chunks. Is this guy just normal? Try love. I'll give them my love. They want my love. Alright. Anything else while I'm down here? No. Alright. Oh, there's a bell. Hello, Mr. Bell. Oh, this looks like a boss. This looks like a boss room. Let's just all admit it right now. Ooh. What? What are you? Ancient. Why does this game just give me more bosses? Ah. I probably do jack damage. Run. Oh, what the? Are you serious right now? I do no damage! Oh wait, there has to be something. Maybe it's a gimmick fight. Gimmick fight! Ring the bell, ring the bell. Ah! Oh no! Run! Run, run, run! Gimmick fight, gimmick fight! No, 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 no. Ah, get out of here with your shield! Get out of here! Oh! Ah! Alright, run! Oh no! What am I supposed to do? Go up here? Ah! It's mixtapes! Get out of here! What's up here? Go, 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 go! Alright, another guy, are you serious? Get out of here, get out of here! Are you kidding me? I hate you. I hate you. Ooh. Ow. Stop. 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 Please. Ah, what the? God dang it. What the? Oh, these guys are annoying. Oh, no, there's three of them. Just keep going, just keep going, just keep going. Why? Why is there so many of them? What is this? Ah! I just did a full circle. I don't know what to do. I don't know. Alright, there's stuff right here. Lightning bolt! Ah! Jump off! Okay, okay, oh, it's fire. Oh! Ooh! What the heck? Ow! Stop! Stop with everything! Stop what you're doing! Oh god, oh god.
am I supposed to do? Okay, just... Ow! Why? I'm assuming I'm on the right track. Twinkling Titanite Night 2. Okay, there's nothing I can do. There's nothing I can do. What is this? Maybe I plunging attack him? That's like the last thing I could do. Weakness head. What? I did a plunging attack! I did a plunging attack! Oh my god. Oh, I have to do all that again. I have to do all that again. Of course. Go. Heal up on that juice. Ah, what the heck? There's a dude right there. Are you serious? All right. Yes! Die! Die! Ooh! Ooh! So it was a plunging attack. Dragon head stone. Oh. Where am I going now? Again, I don't like going places where I teleport. Next to a bonfire, maybe? Alright. Well, I summoned next to a bonfire, so that's what I asked. Alright, light the bonfire. Bonfire lit. So that happened. Who are you? Well, you're just gonna get backstabbed immediately. Because you're kind of just asking. Holy crap. Ha! Ah. Alright. Get out of here! Oh yeah, I've gotten a lot better with parrying since last time. Get out of here! Sit down. Gonna give me any souls? Drake blood. Oh, we're at the Drake bloods. Oh god. Who are you? Oh, so did she summon that guy again? Or maybe not? Alright. Are you kidding me? Another fog wall? Or am I getting invaded? I'm probably getting invaded. Ooh, hello. Oh! How did I not see that coming? Ah! Why? Why? Alright, I'm gonna have to do some PvP. Soul of a Crestfallen Knight. Is there a way I can open this? Weapon ahead. I'm assuming a boss ahead. That's what I'm assuming. Oh,
there's more of these guys. Oh, she's right there. He or she, I don't care. Ah, you. You meanie. Ah. What the heck? What the heck? Dude, I hate these guys. I hate these enemies. They're so obnoxious. Well, you know what? Luckily, I have no poise. Luckily. Or else I would be dead. Okay, let's attract that guy real quick. Oh my god, why do these guys exist? Why? Alright, how are we gonna... What the heck is this? Die, you abomination! Die! Why? Why do these guys exist? They're here just to annoy me. That's what they're here for. They're like, okay, this Souls fan is gonna really enjoy these enemies because they just stagger you so much that you can't do anything except take the damage. Yeah. Yeah, let's do that. That's balance for you. Alright. Put it in the game. Gosh. Alright. Anything I can do with these things, or do I just continue forward? Alright. I can handle these guys because they're not as quick, and they're not as... I say that, and then he does something stupid! Oh no, now he has friends! Now he has friends! No, 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 no. Why do you have friends? Why do you have friends? Especially these type of friends. Get some new friends! Gosh. Why are you still following me? Every door in this thing is so gigantic. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. Is there a dude I can summon? No, I don't want to summon anything because that's what I said earlier. I'm not going to be summoning. To make the game a little that much difficult. Man, it'd be nice if the... How many attacks do you have? Oh no! He's back too? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Is this fair? Is this fair? There's a dude right there. What am I supposed to do? Alright. Let the little crestfallen guy come here. Oh yeah, what am I doing? Trying to parry a plunging attack? What am I, an amateur? Ow. God. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the episode there. A lot of death, and a lot of pain. But hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Cause, yeah, I'm having fun. I'm having a lot of fun. But hopefully you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next one. So, yippee for death!